Da-da-da-da. Damage. No neck damage. Cheap eBay guitar bill. I'm gonna turn this into a Frankenstrat. Got this off eBay. It's got some big dings, missing knobs, junk pickups, all kinds of nastiness, but the neck is in good shape, except for a little bit of a ding right here. It's a reverse neck Ibanez, which I've always wanted, and it's got the EVH 3 tremolo system, which I mistakenly bought off of FU Tone for my Ibanez gem, thinking it had that, and it didn't. So I could have sold this, but instead I said, well, I'll just build something out of it. Why not, right? So I'm just going to tear this down because I'm still waiting for the vinyl coating to come in the mail. Can't get anything next day, 2 day, hell, he can't even get in the week. Half the places said I wouldn't be able to get it till next month, but it should be here next Wednesday. So we're going to tear this down, get it all prepped up, sand these down a little bit, pull the knobs, take the electronics out, build the bridge up, get that all squared away, and then we'll get it all torn apart so it's just the body and neck. Prep the body up. Once the wrap gets here, we'll do a part two, how we wrap it. And we've got some carbon fiber tape. So basically, it's going to be this color, this dark chrome, all the way around with some carbon fiber tape to do the little Eddie Van Halen thing. Now, it's not going to be an exact replica, but you know, when Eddie made his guitar, he wasn't trying to copy anybody. We were just trying to do like a theme. So it's not going to be spec to spec like you see on YouTube there where they're doing everything. We're just going to cover up this damage, set it all up, put some new pickups in it. I'm undecided if I'm going to put a neck pickup in it, but I'm probably not. I'm probably just going to do the Stonewall Villainous Slutty Wolf down here. I'll probably be selling these on eBay if somebody wants some Ibanez V7 and V8 guitar pickups. Hit me a message. You can send me money via PayPal or Venmo or whatnot, Square. And then with the knobs, I know Eddie had a white one, but I don't think white will go. But I do have a black volume knob, and then I have this. I know I'm not using those. This is ugly. So this is going to be a kill switch, this is going to be gone, volume knob way down here, because unless you're turning it off, you never use it, and hit this kill switch right here, perfect position for it. But I don't know, that looks out of place, I think I'm going to go with the black. Like I said, it's not going to be an exact replica, it's going to be a Frankenstrat theme, it's not going by the colors or anything, it's going to be a chrome vinyl wrap, dark chrome, just like this, with some carbon fiber stripes. Yeah, we'll get that going. So, instead of talking, I'm gonna rip this up. I already prepped it a little bit. I'm not here for hours. But basically, I'm just gonna strip this down. I will check the frets. Crown them a little bit. whoever had this on eBay. He wanted too much money for it. Nobody would buy it. Finally, I told him, hey, look, dude, you get too much damage. You need to come down on the price. And after about 2-3 weeks, we met at the price I initially wanted. So, you can't find guitars on eBay for cheap money all the time. You can find those kits, but those kits, luck of the draw. Sometimes they're on the money, and then other times, not very good. But these are junk. Good thing about this is I don't have to really worry about dinging it, because I'm going to refinish it, so that's on there good. Junk. And it should be a 10. It's not a 10. Millimeter should be the same up here. We'll figure that out when we get there. So when you're locked down in quarantine, you gotta find things to do. Arts and crafts section, Walmart's dry. So gotta be creative. Strings off. Wind up. One day I'll get a drill attachment. Superstar. This works pretty good. Music man. Got it, the trusty Sam Ash. Sam Ash is closed. It's very disappointing. Disheartening. Probably gonna refinish his head up here too. And initially we're gonna do a white and black like the original. I even bought the spray paint for it, but I was like, man, I really like that chrome. Strip it off screws. Never used this tremolo system before. It looks pretty snazzy. I have some ideas of how to make it kind of like this, but at the same time, the biggest pain in the Floyd Rose is the intonation. And you can't get it without moving the strings, so got a couple ideas how you could do that. I ain't telling nobody. Steal my ideas, make all my money, get the freak out of here. Quite honestly, I am. Probably cost the manufacturer to do it, but there's got to be a simple way to do that. these tuners out. Maybe we'll get some new ones. Pretty liking those golf tuners I got on the Emerald guitar. You can almost fine tune it with the, like the fine tuners just on these. Do that. Alright. Flip this over. Battery already?
Damn!
Sure, we got one on the charger. Maybe I'll get some chrome screws. Kinda cool. Junk. Inserts again. What a badonka. Alright. The frets aren't too bad. I'll probably recrown them just to make sure they are a little bit rounded. Hell of a bow in it now. So, do it like this. That's pretty neat. I haven't had that before. Alright, let's finish this. Yep, same. It's an 11 millimeter. Oh, dinged it. At this point, what does it matter? Besides, the original Frankenstrat is anything. Showroom quality. Perfection. It's not too bad. I like the color. It'd be hard to match that. Look like they're in good shape. To worry about too much because you got the fine tuners with the Floyd Rose. Depends. So when I do the headstock, I will tape up the emblem and then just put the graphics around it. So you know, if you're looking for stuff off Amazon, you can forget about same day or even 2 day on most things. And the stuff I was looking for on this, they were telling me it was going to be here next month. Needless to say, that was unsatisfactory. So I went on eBay and I got stuff off eBay much quicker. Definitely check out eBay if you're looking for stuff. Look at this crap. Let's back this off. easier. Alright, maybe not. So we're going to put a FU tone Ibanez Edge 3 block with noiseless springs. I got a brass block or a claw coming in. To be honest with you, I don't know if brass claw does anything, but if you're gonna go brass, you might as well go brass all the way. Looks like we won't need that. Oh, we'll keep it over there just in case. Add these to my collection. And we can move this also. So I'm not going to use that. Not bad compared to what you get on a Floyd Rose, which is just those little teeny tiny dinky things. Let's see how. Probably got to take these off to get to the screws to get to this. There's a right way and a wrong way to put that on. We'll figure that out. Switches. I am keeping these plates, though. Those are nice plates. If you want these pickups, you can have the pickups. You ain't getting no plates, son. Nice, because you don't have to worry about scratching. Just rip it up. Check these things. Might need to reorder. Another brass. Must be why I had a little better than the sustain than most. They're actually black coated brass. They're in good shape. I don't need to replace those. Just as I didn't need it anymore. Good show. Oh, big chunk. Oh. This axe has seen its day. But we will restore it to even better glory than it had before. What are these damn things? I thought these were active, but I guess not. It's just junky pickups. This mess. That is a good wiring job, though. I'll give it that. Damage those. Snip that so I can get in there. Don't burn me. Use your tools, dumbass. Could have a 5K, 500K pot. Pretty chunky though. I'll be using a 1 meg. So much gain in Villainous Slutty Wolf, that bass kind of needs a little more room. So I found that though, 1 meg works good. I ordered some EVH volume pots for 500, but they're all post, and what's up with that? Junk. There you go, I'll clean them up a little bit. Somebody wants a V8 and a V7. They're working order. I ain't using them. They'll be on eBay. Starting bid, $10. I guess it's in good shape. Use that too. Here we go. Sand this up a little bit. steels.
They're cool because they're all rusted up.
I'll use the one. Block that up with a piece of carbon fiber. Stick this bad boy apart. It's the wrong size. Wrong size. Voila. Why is it always got to be a different size? Set the information on this. Keep them in order just in case. Made that mistake. Marking them, I'm going to redo the whole information anyway. It's a nice built page though. Should call it a trim for the middle. Where did that one come out on that? This one. Shine job. Alright, so it looks like it's a bunch of pieces. Interesting. Voila! That was easy. Oh, I gotta reuse that though. Yeah. Oh, gotta be a different size. Spring there. And another size. Really? Looks kind of flimsy. Shreds. Probably will. I'll be ordering a new one of these. Maybe not. Surgical procedure. So, yeah, that's pretty light. And,
useless.
I guess I should have paid attention, shouldn't I? Looks like this can go on either way. This goes like this. Yeah. What's up? So that'll be the low end. So there's a tall end and a low end. This is going to be high end. This will be low end. That makes sense. You don't fit now. Oh, my bad. Might be a good idea to put this in first. No idea what that does. There. Needs to be shaved. Just not quite fitting in there. Maybe I'll bolt it down, go in. Or break on it too.
What way to find out?
Try a hand fit it in, not, there'll be a gap, but your screws will screw it out. That's hefty. Hefty like a garbage bag. And I went down too far. This is why they do that. Interesting why this is two pieces. Not sure why they would do that, but they did. I'm sure there's a YouTube video that would explain this a little better. I like to figure things out for myself. And when I can't, it's always YouTube. Now we're good.
Donkulous.
Alright. These bad boys back in. Fat fingers and thin screws. There we go.
Definitely a higher quality bridge than Floyd Rose.
In my non-professional professional opinion, this is a superior tremolo system. Although not perfect, as seen here, sweet. I'll give them out a lot better when it was apart. I'm not going for perfection here. Definitely a lot shinier now. Do a little sand job and clean that up. Some shims. Damage though, cracked. Thank you.
cabbage. Cabbage. Thank you.
two beats.
Thank you.
damage. Probably finish that damn thing. Uh-oh, Corona. Magma everywhere. Wonder if Guar used it. Get all that fake nasty. Go. rip!